villages far from the safety of our castles still need protection. But how can our armies protect the people when we samurai are so few? Nobushi, elegant, aggressive fighters with the lightest of armor and the most exotic of weapons. The Naginata. They seem hardly battle-ready, but looks, in this case, are profoundly deceiving. They keep our wild safe, and we don't even know who they are.